Hi, I'm Nancy Schoen. I live in Great Neck, New York, and I go to Great Neck South High School. The song I'm singing is called Unruly Heart, and it's from a musical called The Prom. This song can help bring change because it deals with LGBT oppression, and it shows how we should respect everyone, and it doesn't matter what their sexual orientation is or who they're attracted to. This musical, The Prom, also helped bring change because it's one of the very few musicals that focuses on an LGBTQ, or in this case, a lesbian couple. Also, it's Pride Month, so happy Pride Month. Some hearts can conform, fitting the norm, flaunting their love for all to see. I tried to change, thinking how easy life could be.
Unruly heart of mine.